Let's do this.
Say shove it. Survive a day in the desert with us if you think you're so tough. We are the Free Amber Militia. Been a while since someone had the guts to approach my crew.
You must not have heard about me then. My guts are infamous. My pancreas is the toast of Paris.
I heard about you. That flashy showman. Sorry, darling. No way you can handle this crew. We go hard. We got scars. Name's Faith. You want a gun for me? Then survive our gauntlet. First up is the River Run.
First is feeling great.
Not a complete waste of our time.
Circuit. They're heading there now. You better show.
go?
A motocross track in cars?
Why the hell not? It'll be fun.
First place, here we go. Keep it together, man.
Expecting that much bite from someone who got chased out of Silver Rock. It was such a shame. Looking forward to someone knocking the house down a peg.
Not a fan of the house?
They're king-wise type A assholes who choke freedom with every breath they take.
I'll take that as a no.
Smart boy. Next challenge. One of my girls wiped out on a massive jump near Silver Casino. So we all gotta try it now.
Obviously.
Loudmouth on a lucky streak.
Sounds like you think I'm just hot air.
Sounds like.
Showtime! Oops! Was that paint job new? Get used to it. Let up now. Now. Still think I'm just a showman?
A track tight enough for a fight. We won't be running the whole crew on this. You wanna prove you're not old show? Show up and get beat up.
It's showtime! Payback. Just saying hi. Just a little closer. Nearing the end. Pick it up. When are you gonna stop calling me showman? I'm creaming you guys out here.
You're missing the point, darling. We could race anywhere. Why the hell do you think we're out here? Think about it. But for now, the gauntlet continues. You're holding up, but let's see how much more you have in the tank. Meet at the plateau. Be there.
Yes, sir.
Don't sound so excited.
Pretty hit. Keep up. Thank you. why you're all the way out here. You're insane. You're crazy. Absolutely mad. You do this because anything else would be boring.
There you go, showman. You bet your ass it'd be boring. What's the point of racing if you don't get battle scars?
Well, I could think of one or two things that...
Don't. You just got on a good side. Okay, you earned it. Final challenge. You at the airfield?
I can get there, yeah.
Ready to finally take me? Make it to the observatory before sunrise.
I'll be there.
Go hog wild. I'm starting from the same distance on the other side of the mountain. You better not waste my time.
Get ready to lose to this flashy showman. Hope you're ready for this.
Someone who pissed off the house so much they got themselves ran out of town.
What can I say? We never do anything half-assed.
Does that include taking them down, too?
Absolutely. Nothing compared to mine. You'll see. How you do it. I feel alive! I feel unstoppable! This is off-roading!
That's the spirit! That's what I like to see! You guys are really gonna pull this off, aren't you?
We really are.
Well, good luck then. We'll be watching. Maybe even pulling a few stunts ourselves. Happy driving, showman. And remember, if you're not gripping your wheel for dear life, then you're not racing.
Amen.
You running with the militia sisters these days, Fresh Meat? You're crazier than I thought.
Vito? What's up?
I've been watching you and your crew. You're really gunning for the house, aren't you?
It's gonna be huge, Udo. They're not gonna know what hit them.
Yeah. Hey, if you're ever in trouble, Leak 73's got your back.